on 10 shots.
Eddie, I think, is because he's prohibited here to go outside the crease like that, you get caught so deep, they're scoring 2.5 goals a game, and they're giving up just 2.5 goals a game, and there's Eddie the Eagle. Eddie gets geared up with it around all afternoon, getting himself ready. He's certainly in a position where he doesn't want to embarrass himself.
Belfour, they're picking the Connors on him. On the whistle, Belfour, 5 out of 10, 5 backhand.
From the goal cam, I said that white glove was working, Matt. When you make glove saves, some of them you're making because you...
But Osborne and Belfour has just jumped Mark Osborne. Marchman's there. Now everybody gets involved. Belfour came out of his net to put...
Belfour. Hansi got the stick up between. Take a look at it again from this angle. Watch Osborne's stick. And watch Belfour's stick.
Now the Eagle gets up and goes right after him.
After a solid junior career and an NCAA championship, Eddie Belfour didn't hear his name called at the night. Eddie was lucky enough to sign with the Chicago Blackhawks. Eddie put seasons in NHL history. He appeared in 74 games. 74! And he won 43 of them. He had 4 shutouts and a 2.47 goals against average, lowest in the NHL, giving him the William Jennings Trophy. He was a shoo-in for the season. Eddie took home another Vezina Trophy. Eddie was in Chicago until the 1996-97, the Buffalo Sabres. And Eddie ended up with 53 saves to Hasek's 50. Check this stat out. For the entire finals, Hasek's goals against average was 1.68. Eddie's 1.26. Best days were long gone. All Eddie did that season was win a franchise record 37 games and finish runner-up to Martin Brodeur for the Vezina Trophy. On the all-time wins list with 484.
It's definitely tough on the...
Let in, stopped by Belfour.
Comes out to cut it down, and then, yeah, no.
On the all-time wins list with 484.